Cybersecurity is one of those sectors and domains that's absolutely vast, and there's a lot of innovation happening in the market. Our teams within BAE Systems have some fantastic ideas and we have some fantastic capabilities, but we recognise that despite 40 years in this space, that no one company, big or small, is going to solve all of the challenges. So it's absolutely imperative that we work together as an industry. And so that is why we're working with CyLon and the startups.
CyLon is a three-month long accelerator program supporting the growth of very early stage cybersecurity businesses. And what that means is we provide a structured curriculum over that three-month period, bringing in mentors, expertise in product development, in engineering, in marketing, in sales, and in fundraising to help young businesses to make that difficult transition from an idea to a growing business with strong sales.
Today's demo day, so they all get 2 to 3 minutes on the stage to tell the world what it is they do, and they'll do that in front of a room full of investors, potential customers, and others from the technology and cybersecurity industry. So it's an important day for them.
VeChain is an unhackable data sharing platform for airlines. The best thing about CyLon for us has been the really focused introductions, and BAE have facilitated quite a few of those as well. There was no point for us to do anything other than CyLon, because experience in government level cybersecurity and that kind of deep technology does not happen across the board in accelerators, and here it does.
We enable companies to move more quickly to using cloud infrastructure by building secure environments in 15 minutes. One of the nice things is actually we've met over 30 people from BAE during the program, and that's sort of shown that people across the business are sort of interested in what we do. And we've found probably 3 or 4 different interesting use cases. We've also found a few cases where people have said this isn't for us, and that's been really useful learning.
Our product helps cyber insurers assess the risk of a company getting hacked. BAE Systems have been involved throughout the whole process. They've also given us an opportunity to present to lots of other members of BAE, and that's been really valuable because you have links into the cyber insurance industry, and it's been really useful to get your feedback on the product and potentially see where we can work together in future.
Big day for us as well at BAE Systems, because today we're announcing that we're renewing our partnership with CyLon for another 3 years. It's absolutely fantastic. We work with CyLon throughout this year, and we can see clearly what the advantages are for us, and we're really excited to be working with them into 2017 and beyond.